If you guys look for any cheaper and other coins, make sure you check out thefootshop.com and use JMX at checkout to get 10% off all you purchase there. They're very, very cheap and 100% reliable, so check them out in the link in the description down below. Yo, what's up guys, it is Joe here and welcome to a sick video today. It's a sick video. So you're actually gonna end up seeing about 10 drafts, and the reason for that is because obviously it's completely random what players you get and stuff like that, and whether you get an insane team or you don't get quite such an insane team, or you just get a shit team altogether, which we know that happens sometimes and it's not great. And basically I wanted to keep going till I got just the most insane team for you guys. Like, I wanted one of these new legends that are in. As you can see, there's new legends available and they all look really sick, and I want to try one out. I also want a good draft team around them as well, and I want to go through some drafts and build some sort of quickly, because it's quite fun to watch, I think. Today we'll be searching for the ultimate draft. Yeah, that sounded... Let's not do that again. I won't do that again, I'm really sorry. But we are going to be looking for just the sickest draft team. We'll be going through it, hopefully we can find one. You guys absolutely love draft videos in the past, so if you could smash a like, that would be really, really awesome. And subscribe if you are new to the channel. Quickly, there is a Man United career mode episode on my second channel today, so if you want to check that out, you can. And also, do you think I should bring back comment of the day? Let me know in the comments by commenting as to whether I should bring back comment of the day, because you guys used to love that. I don't know, should I bring it back? Let me know. Anyway, so in the first draft, as you can see, we got some, you know, decent formations. We've got the 4-3-3. I always go 4-3-3 because that gives you the best chance of getting Messi and Ronaldo. And bam, you get Messi and Ronaldo. Just said it, didn't I? We go for Ronaldo as our captain, and then we get Müller as a striker, and things kind of go really, 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 really downhill from here, as you can see. Let's go with Carlos Vela, and I was like, no, not really a fan of this. And this is the team we ended up with. It's not that good, as you can see. I just wasn't gonna make the cut, was it? It just wasn't that good. So the search goes on. I mean, that's just not amazing, is it? 169 squad rating. And yet again, we get Ronaldo as a captain choice, but I saw Man City, Kevin De Bruyne, and I thought, I wanna try him out, because really I was looking for a sick legend in the team who's gonna link with anyone, so it doesn't matter who my captain really, really is. And I thought I might get Ronaldo anyway, and as you see, I'm gonna build the team super quickly now, and I got a legend. But we did end up getting like Rakitic and Parejo and Busquets. It was a decent midfield, and we got silver choices. That is not good. We also got Sergio Ramos for the defense, which was not bad, and then like Damian for the right back. And yeah, basically the team ended up not going so well. Actually, this is the completed one. We did get Sergio Ramos and De Bruyne, but not good enough. We got Cristiano Ronaldo yet again as the captain for this third foot drop, and then we got Inform Martial, which was actually pretty cool. And we speed it up now, and we get Rooney to link with him nicely, which was good. Payet in form at the cam position. This is all going really well, I thought. We got Savage just to get the link to Ronaldo. Schneiderlin in there. The Man United players are doing well, and he links perfectly with Payet because they're both French and stuff like that. Johnny Evans, yeah, nice one. Sick. Winston Reid. And then our goalkeeper ended up just being Diego Alves. Didn't really work. And that is the completed team. We ended up swapping it for Victor Valdez. We got 97 chemistry. So we were close to the 100. And it's a really good team. It is a really good team. If we're doing a normal foot drop video, I'd be like, yo, we're going to play with this team. We've got Inform Martial, Inform Payet, Ronaldo. It's looking like a nice team, but we aren't just doing a normal foot draft video. We're finding the ultimate foot draft. I said I wouldn't do that again. And yeah, so we got to keep searching for something better than this. Messi was our captain this time, and as you can see, strikers weren't bad. We got Suarez, and then we got Neymar. We got the boss of front three, which you can't complain about. Suarez, Neymar, and Messi are some front three. We got Cruz, which is not bad, and then it kind of went downhill. No Liga BVA options, where they at? As you can see, this is what we ended up with. It did have 100 chemistry. It did look really good at that insane front three, and I was like so tempted, but no legend. No like purple Lewandowski. That was something else I was looking out for. I really wanted him. You got 184 team rating, which again is really good, but it's not good enough. We had a couple bad foot drafts, like for example this one. David Silva was our cam. And Sturridge, not a bad striker. I mean, David Silva as our captain is just, it's not good enough, is it, compared to the normal foot draft. You think that sounds okay, but like when you're normally getting Ronaldo or Messi or purple hero Lewandowski, even though you never get him, he's impossible to get. And this is the team we ended up with, just choose a captain. Toni Kroos is our captain choice. This, we just should have known from here, it's not gonna go well. As you see, it didn't actually end up that badly. We got Gareth Bale and Neymar. Later on, we got Kevin De Bruyne in there, is actually, again, quite a good team. If we had got a better captain to start with, like maybe an insane striker would have been even better. But still, the search goes on. And our captain, inform Ronaldo, baby. Woo! That is some turn up. Holy shit. Then we could have gone with Dumbia, but I think I made a very bad decision here. I went with Giroud. Why would I go with Giroud? I should have gone with Dumbia or someone. I thought I'd just go, ooh, BPF from now on. But it sort of ruined the team when it was like, oh yeah, you got Inform Ronaldo, and then you get Giroud. This was basically the final team. Where's the legend? Right, so we're starting to lose hope, and we go in, we get Messi as a captain. I'm thinking, all right, our formation is actually 4-1-2-2, which is an interesting one. Who's our striker going to be? What the fuck? Just chose Drogba because I was like, this is just useless. What am I doing? Benteke's, got to get Benteke's in there. And then when they give you all non-rares, it's just such a heartbreak. It's just like, why? Give this to me! Anyway, again, we went for Cherishoff. What, maybe he might help with chemistry down the line, and maybe he does end up doing so. Left backs, what is this? Bertrand, why I went for Bertrand, I don't know. Mark Bartra, I thought Mark Bartra or Zuma. I was like, they both look really good, like look really similar. Then I thought, Bartra's got 86 defending, let's go with him. And then we went to the next centre back spot. Draft at the moment by far. He's the best legend you can get on Futdraft. Holy mother of balls. Jesus Christ, we've got Maldini in there. And we've got loads of non-res, sort of brought us back down to earth. Wasn't amazing, but we've just got Maldini. In our freaking Futdraft. We've also got Messi in there as well. Maldini and Messi, but the front like attacking lines, such awful chemistry wise, just not looking good at all. And then we just went with Musa because he looks, well, because he's got 94 pace, I'm not gonna lie. And then we get Inform Ronaldo. We know what? Maldini, Inform Ronaldo, and Messi in the same look. Like, not really fair, is it? Holy what the fuck. Seriously, and I'm thinking, really need to help chemistry now. We've got so many good players, but what's happening as far as like the front three goes? And then we get Mata, and this changes a lot of things. I'm thinking, yes, this is going to help us a lot. And you'll see, right now, I swap in with Messi, now gets a perfect link to Cazorla, and now I just need a BPL striker, and we're all good, we're dandy. And then obviously, we're just gonna bring Inform Ronaldo and Messi off the bench. Anyway, guys, now that we got that team, I'm gonna skip to the live sort of part of a video of me actually playing with the team, and we'll see what goes down. Like, just look how insane it is. I've got legend Maldini, he is gonna be an absolute tank, and obviously Inform Ronaldo and Messi. Let's get into a game now. Can't believe we got the actual Smalldini. We've actually got Maldini, not just Smalldini. Imagine we had Smalling as well, that'd be amazing, having them two together, especially because then they link. Oh, it'd just be unfair on the opposition. They may as well just literally, as soon as they come up against me, their strikers just may as well leave. Because there's no point in them trying today. Right, he's got Aguero and Inform Ronaldo. That's actually really cute. That's cute. That's really cute. It's actually quite a good team. I haven't seen, you never, ever see Aguero on the Futdraft. Hardly ever. Inform Ronaldo obviously is quite good, but the chemistry is only 91. Maldini, oh, he's just dominated Aguero there. See you later, mate. Oh, he seems really good, guys. I'm not gonna, I mean, that sounds like I'm stating the obvious, but he does seem good. How is that penalty? You are taking the piss, ref, you slut. How is that a penalty? Literally, everything is in a stupid penalty on this game. Like, I'm not joking. It's fucking dumb. Here we go. I'm gonna save it. I went the right way. Did go the right way, right? We're 1-0 down. This is kind of embarrassing. I've just literally been what? Oh, this is actually, I'm just bad at FIFA is what I'm going to freaking conclude. Aguero has turned me inside out. What else can I say? Maldini, he's missed a tackle. Maldini missed a tackle. What the fuck is going on? Ronaldo. Oh, what is that? Come on, we need a goal. Oh, Messi. How hasn't that gone in? I thought there's gotta be a goal. It was a slalom run. He was literally wrecking the lot of them. and I thought he was going to bury that in the corner, but nope. I've been shat on yet again. Messi, yes, to pick the ball up. They can't touch him. They can't touch him. They can't touch him. He's still going. This is sick for Messi. Messi! Messi, no! How is it? My God, what the hell is this fucking Superman in goal, yeah? Bloody Superman! How has he saved that? Messi literally went through all. And again, he just can't apply the finish. Gazzola, please! Oh, oh, oh. Mate! Anyone else see that tasty finesse? Oh, I knew it was on. Look at this, the no-touch dribbling. Turns him the other way, opens the body up, and he just bangs that into the corner. It wasn't much finesse about that. He literally power finessed it. Come on, it's on. It is on. Actually, no. Giving it matter. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's actually just happened. See the run. Oh, Cazorla. Oh, my God. That would have been such a well-worked goal. Don't be a penalty. Don't be a penalty. It's a penalty. Oh, nice. Yeah. This literally game is just penalty central. Got another minute. When do they ever go down the bloody middle? What the fuck have I just witnessed? Seriously, what just happened? That just sums up this game. So I don't even feel bad about losing because I CBA. Right, so didn't quite go as planned. We've gone out on the first round, even though we had Maldini in for Ronaldo and Messi. Yes, you probably are questioning my FIFA skills a little bit right now. I'm not that bad, I promise. I don't know what happened. I fell to pieces. It was not good. Not good at all. Anyway, so that's going to be the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. It did cost quite a lot of £2 worth of foot drafts to try and get a sick team for you guys. But we did finally do it. We got the Maldini. We got to try them out. It was pretty cool. And you got to see me build loads of other foot drafts as well. So, subscribe if you are new in here. That'd be freaking awesome. And I hope you guys have an awesome day. See ya next time. Peace.